Hey there, friends. So this is attempt number 4. Hopefully my camera doesn't short out again, but basically I've decided to start putting my original songs online so I can hopefully get some feedback from you guys. This first song I ever wrote when I was 18. I'm sure the EGT guys know it. It's called Complete. It's about the idea that one person can fill all the voids that are currently missing in your life. So. My hand that always wandered, searching for something unknown. But when it would find nothing, back to my pocket it would fall. Until at last found 5 fingers fit within my own. That made me want ever, never, ever be alone. My eyes had always searched for beauty to be found. Sighting all that material, they would fall back towards the ground. Until at last, they saw an image of themselves peering out the window to the eyes of someone else. And well, I'd like to say, hey, 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 thank you, baby, for what you've done to me. Turn me around, you flip the man I'd always want to be. Said, pretty lady, why don't you just come and lay? We can stop right now, but waste some time watching the day fade away. Ears had always longed for a serenading sound, but in dismay they'd gone deaf, all the noise around. Till at last they heard that softly spoken word, for crying out to everyone for its love to be heard. And well, I'd like to say, baby, what you've done to me. You turned me around, you made me the man I'd always want to be. Said, pretty lady, why don't you just come and lay? We can stop right now, better waste some time watching, watching, watching. You are the best of me. Without winning you, everything else is a defeat. You were always part of me, but my only regret is spending so long being lonely, being lonely. I'd always wanted another set to cookies, and the problem was a love for the first thing that they missed. Until at last they found some unspoken bliss, another pair that intertwined so well with theirs. Thank you, baby, for what you've done to me. You turned me around, you bad little man who found his missing piece. So, say, pretty lady, why don't you just come and play? We can stop right now, but waste time watching the day fade away. Oh, no, no, no. What I'm trying to say.